Real quick, here's the corrected line marked out. You can see the much bigger difference than I thought. So it'll all be gray above that blue line. Do another layer or two of painter's tape and throw some plastic below that and tape it there to keep the overspray from getting over there, though. A little bit would probably make it look nice and weathered. Probably kind of want to do that in a more planned way, planned, random looking way than just a messy way. All right.